Okay, hello everyone and welcome to another video here with me, and today I'm going to show you how to get this first Sparks Kilowatt, like the first crate in the game, Simple Resort, pretty sure the name is. So just pick anything and go up this lift right here. Just to go to the red part here and it will spawn and sit here, and this will take some time, but not that bad. And then what you want to do is just sit on air, it will go quicker later. I practiced this game yesterday because I saw the badge, and what you want to do is you want to go to the top, like way up there, and you want to go to like the big ski jump and just score 1000, which is really easy. So when you're up there, you want to spam the A and D buttons on your, if you're on computer. I have no idea what is on mobile, but at least that's what you want to do on the computer. So let's see, this is the crate down here, and yeah, it just said score 1000. So it seems like a couple of people have spared. When I look at the page, it says that 75 people has it. So okay, so just jump down, and this lift, it didn't work yesterday, but you can just go up like this, even though it defeats the purpose of skiing and like the principles of gravity. Just go up through the off-piste here until you reach the top of the mountain, where you will find a big jump. And what you want to do, like, you don't even have to try hard, just press A and D a couple of times and you'll easily be able to get the 1000 points you have to get for the game. So yeah, and another, yeah, I just have to go up this part as well. So it takes like so 2 minutes or so to get to the top, but when you're at the top, it's really easy to get it. You just want to yeah, you see, I'm pretty sure it's down over there. Yeah, you see this big jump there. You want to go on that and just get 1000 on that. It's super easy. Yeah, let me show you. Like, I can, my record is 3000, and that was hard, but you can easily get 2.5k. So yeah, we're going towards the top here, and it seems like we're almost here. So yeah, just jump over the fence and go to the ski jump here. Just spam A and D, like, spam it, like, I'm spamming it right now. And I think you need around jump power 50, but you can keep spamming it even after that. So, and now you probably hear my loud keyboard, but yeah, that's good. So now I will easily get, like, a couple of, here, a couple of, yeah, see, 2.1k. So now you should get the badge here. Okay, so we got the badge. So thank you all for watching and have a great day and goodbye.